Bazedoxifene is a selective estrogen receptor modulator, SERM, used to treat moderate to severe vasomotor symptoms in menopause and osteoporosis alone or in combination with conjugated estrogens. In this video, let's find found. What is bazedoxifene? What is bazedoxifene used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking bazedoxifene? How does bazedoxifene work? How to use bazedoxifene? What is bazedoxifene? Bazedoxifene, used as bazedoxifene acetate, is a medication for bone problems and possibly for cancer. It is a third-generation selective estrogen receptor modulator. Since late 2013, it has had US FDA approval for bazedoxifene as part of the combination drug Duavee in the prevention of postmenopausal osteoporosis. Bazedoxifene is a selective estrogen receptor modulator, SERM, used to treat moderate to severe vasomotor symptoms in menopause and osteoporosis alone or in combination with conjugated estrogens. In this video, let's find found. What is bazedoxifene? What is bazedoxifene used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking bazedoxifene? How does bazedoxifene work? How to use bazedoxifene? Contraindication. Undiagnosed abnormal uterine bleeding. Known or suspected estrogen-dependent neoplasia. Known or suspected breast cancer or history of breast cancer. Active DVT, PE, or arterial thromboembolic disease, e.g., stroke, MI, or history of these conditions. Hepatic impairment or disease. Side effects. Muscle spasms. Nausea. Diarrhea. Dyspepsia. Abdominal pain. Oropharyngeal pain. Neck pain. Dizziness. Pharmacodynamic. Bazedoxifene is a selective estrogen receptor modulator, SERM, or a mixed agonist and antagonist of the estrogen receptor, ER, in different tissues. Effect. Plus equals estrogenic slash agonistic. Plus or minus equals mixed or neutral. Mechanism of action. Bazedoxifene belongs to a class of compounds known as selective estrogen receptor modulators, SERMs. Bazedoxifene acts as both an estrogen receptor agonist and or antagonist, depending upon the cell and tissue type and target genes. Bazedoxifene decreases bone resorption and reduces biochemical markers of bone turnover to the premenopausal range. These effects on bone remodeling lead to an increase in bone mineral density, BMD, which in turn contributes to a reduction in the risk of fractures. Bazedoxifene functions primarily as an estrogen receptor antagonist in uterine and breast tissue. Half-life. 30 hours. Dose. Menopausal vasomotor symptoms. Indicated for vasomotor symptoms associated with menopause. 20 mg per 0.45 mg, 1 tablet, POQ day. Osteoporosis. Indicated for prevention of postmenopausal osteoporosis in non-hysterectomized women, when prescribing solely for the prevention of postmenopausal osteoporosis, therapy should only be considered for women at significant risk and non-estrogen medication should be carefully considered. 20 mg per 0.45 mg, 1 tablet, POQ day. Take supplemental calcium and or vitamin D if daily intake is inadequate. Safety advice. Bazedoxifene slash conjugated estrogens due to the teratogenic effects on fetal development, and thus is classified as a pregnancy category X drug. Dose. Menopausal vasomotor symptoms. Indicated for vasomotor symptoms associated with menopause. 20 mg per 0.45 mg, 1 tablet, POQ day. Osteoporosis. Indicated for prevention of postmenopausal osteoporosis in non-hysterectomized women. When prescribing solely for the prevention of postmenopausal osteoporosis, therapy should only be considered for women at significant risk and non-estrogen medication should be carefully considered. 20 mg per 0.45 mg, 1 tablet, POQ day. Take supplemental calcium and or vitamin D if daily intake is inadequate.